Hello and welcome to this installment in the NOAA Central Library instructional video series. In this video, I will explain tagging and demonstrate how to check tags in your documents prior to submitting them to the NOAA Institutional Repository. The content in a document should be tagged to ensure that it is included in the reading order when a screen reader is detecting elements to read on the page. If there are elements that do not have tags associated with them, they will not be included in the document reading order until a tag is applied. To check tags in your document, go to the panel on the right side of the page and select Accessibility. Then go to Reading Order, and a new dialog box will appear. In this example, the title of the document is not tagged. Select the icon in the upper right corner of the box to draw a rectangle around the content that is not tagged. Once the rectangle has been drawn, you will have the option to select the type of tag to apply to the content. In this case, it is text. Repeat this process for all untagged content. If there are figures or logos, you will need to add alternate text to those elements once you have finished. You may also need to touch up the reading order of some of these tags once they have been assigned. See our other videos on alternate text and reading order for more information. To learn more about submitting to the NOAA Institutional Repository, you can visit repository.library.noaa.gov or email your questions to noaa.repository@noaa.gov.